Cramlington Rockets community was founded to engage as many children as we can within sport. We also deliver to adults as well. Our main focus as a community group is to use the Rockets core family values as well as our youth development programme to use that as a vessel to engage as many people as we can within the club's brand. Feel like a room without a roof. Club alone if you feel like happiness is the truth. So we offer a key stage one program all the way up to further education. Our primary school program basically consists of our unique program called Rocket Tots, which is able to engage as many key stage one children as we can. We offer curriculum and after school and extra curriculum sessions for the key stage one children. For secondary schools, it's more of a unique rugby focus. So we offer advanced training, advanced skills, again, curriculum time and extra curriculum. We run a CLV Rugby Academy, which has been amazing. That's just started up, and we're in week 35 now, and the teachers as well as the students are seeing some real benefits from that. Be replaced if you only knew what the future holds. After a hurricane comes a rainbow, maybe a reason why all the doors are closed, so you could open one that leads you to the perfect road. Like a lightning bolt, your heart will glow, and when it's time you know, you just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just own the night, let the moon of July, 'cause baby you're a firework. Come on, show them why you're worth. Make them go
for a few years when I was finding it really difficult to simplify the rules so that the children were engaged in it. So when we got the invitation from the Rockets community to come in to school to help us with our coaching, we got really quite excited, and I'm quite rightly so, because it was absolutely fantastic. The children absolutely loved the sessions. The staff got involved as well, so that meant that it improved our knowledge of the game and our development as well. So if you're getting an invitation from Cramlington Rockets community, I suggest you take them up on it, because the benefits are huge.
We also run multi-sport camps for the children that just want to be engaged by the Rockets family values as well as other sports that we do. We run elite rugby camp for the children that have aspirations to be a professional rugby player. We use my background as well as the other coaches to do a unique environment where the children cover strength and conditioning, workshops, all the way to the advanced rugby skills. As well as that, we do teacher CPD and basically work with community groups. Basically, our attitude is if we're available, we're there to help. Live it up and do it, and do it, and do it, and do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, do it, do it, do it. Here we come, here we go, we gotta rock, 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 rock. Easy come, easy go, now we on top, 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 top. Feel the shot, body rock, rock it, don't stop, 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 stop. Round and round, up and down, around the clock, rock, 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 rock. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, on Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Saturday to Sunday. Keep winning, you know what we say, say. Party every day, party every day, and I'm feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That
that tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
I had the original set of Cramlington Rockets at the time. The idea behind that was, it was myself and my pals at the time. We didn't have anything constructive to do, so my dad decided to get one together, and we just started doing things. Started a rugby club, basically, Cramlington Rockets at the time. We rolled the clock forward almost 15 years. You know, we're now the biggest amateur club in the northeast in terms of numbers. We're one of five amateur teams in the full-time department, which is absolutely amazing. So, you know, the Rockets for me, it's one massive family. You know, it's one big family. The kids we work with are so fortunate. We have such a good sort of following. The parents are amazing. The kids that come down the club, you know, they really buy into the club ethos of that family environment. And you know, I'm very proud to be the development manager of the club. And it's just a fantastic thing to be part of. The schools, the teachers in the Northumberland area and North Tyneside, they've been amazing to work with. Community groups, I can't speak highly enough of everybody. It's been a real pleasure so far. And it's a long journey, but we're happy to be part of it, and we've got off to a great start.
I'm a rocket man, rocket man.